In this video, I will show you quickly how to change a landscape video into a portrait video so that you can share on TikTok, Instagram Reels, or even YouTube Shorts. So let's get started. Step number one, go to File, then go to New, and click on Sequence. Then I will select AVCHD, and then 1080p, and then I will select 1080p 30 frames per second, which is this one, and then go to the settings after that. And here we need to change editing mode from what we have just selected into custom. So scroll up and select custom. And the trick is here under the video section. All you need to do is to reverse the width with the height. That means the horizontal would be 1080 and the vertical would be 1920. And then if you click outside of it, it will show you a ratio of 19:16. And that's all we want to do. And here I suggest you to save the preset so that next time you would not need to do the same thing again. So click on Save Preset, give it a name, I would say Portrait Video, and then click on OK. Then it automatically comes to sequence presets, and as you can see, portrait video sequence is added on the custom. So next time you want to just convert a landscape to portrait, come here and select this and then click on OK. So this is a sequence, and the next thing to do is to drag and drop a clip on our timeline. Here Premiere Pro knows the sequence that you have set up here is different than the dimensions of the original clip that you are trying to import. But because we want to change from landscape to portrait, we select Keep Existing Settings. And as you can see, it has created a portrait video. And if I select the clip and go to the effect control, I can obviously adjust the horizontal position, because the horizontal position can be anywhere, but the vertical position is fixed. So make sure it's where you want it to be. Then you can run the test and see whether you're happy. And when you go to File, and when you go to Export and the Media, here make sure you select Format H.264 and preset match high bitrate. Then you should get a portrait video as your output. I also would suggest you to watch my other two related videos. One is how to convert horizontal video to vertical by using auto reframe, and the other is how to make Instagram feed post size video.